Talent Search Cymru is back.
It's one thing to come out and sing a song in full health, but to belt a song with a chest infection, because I've done plenty of gigs with a chest infection, and I know how hard it is. You know, you're somebody who always really doubts themselves before they come on stage. She's like a ball of energy, this girl is, right? She's like up here and she's like, but she always doubts herself just before she goes on that stage, and she always says, I can't, before she does it. But regardless, you know, regardless of that, you've worked hard on this song this week, and I know you've worked hard on this song this week. It was a song that you was like, I can't do it, now I'm going to do it. But I'd like to say congratulations, because you smashed it. Well done, and stop doubting yourself.
Thank you.
Alicia.
Wow. I just wasn't expecting that voice to come out. I was like, oh, this is going to be a nice song, man. And I was like, what? But wow, yeah, an incredible performance. And to do that with a, you would never guess you had a chest infection. You couldn't. Brilliant, unreal. And it's such a difficult song to tackle as well. You absolutely smashed it, and you should be proud of yourself. Thank you.
Raya? Yeah, every time I listen to you sing, you really do never fail to impress me. For somebody so young, to hear the voice you have now, God help anybody in this industry when you grow up. Honestly, you'll be giving everybody a run for their money, trust me. And like Alicia said, you never would have guessed you had a chest infection. That was really, really good. Your breathing was excellent. To hold those notes for as long as you did was fantastic. You've got a lovely tone to your voice. There's power behind it as well. You the way you portray yourself as well, you can see that you want to be on stage. You do belong on stage. You've got an excellent stage presence about you, and honest to God, it was incredible. There's nothing really else I can say. It was absolutely, you should be really proud of yourself. It was brilliant.
Thank you.
Tia, look, this was a challenge this week, and look, forget the chest infection, because I didn't hear anything to do with chest infection then. And I'm telling you that because it didn't affect your voice at all. I found that you really, really done really well with that. Some of the notes are not easy to do for anyone. And that slip, once it goes into that big belt of, ah, still, and then you have to hit that. That isn't easy to do, especially for somebody that's not used to doing that sort of thing like that. I personally think that this was definitely your best, and I do think it was definitely the right choice for us to pick out. And I'll tell you why, because that was not just how you came across, mind, but how you done it. It was definitely the most grown up I've seen you in this competition. And we have to remember you are still a child. So you're a little baby, and you were like a little grown up there. Now, or what was it? Tell mom. No, Tia, honestly, you should be really proud of yourself. Like, that to me defines exactly how far you've come this season so far. Because that to me was you showing that, whoa, this girl can actually really, really sing and really, really do it well. Be proud of yourself. And I've got to be honest, just before I go, I just want to say your breathing was even better again tonight too. So I want to give you that. Well done. Round of applause, you guys.
Apply now at www.musicwales.org.